could do this. Oh, Rory did this one for 9 minutes. Hold on. I have no clue what this game is, but I feel like we should just go full rip off Rory today. It seems he played this one, so we're just gonna steal this content from him. Making sure that I didn't. That was pretty jazzy.
Rise and shine, delay. Rise and shine.
This is some of the shittiest voice acting I have ever heard in a video game.
My head is cracking. I don't remember anything.
This is some of the worst voice acting I think I've ever heard.
I smell nauseous. Need to look around.
World, you're a cool guy in principle. You can score on everything and stay here. We'll hang out until the end of time. What would you decide? I think we'll meet again later. Live her, move out. Live her. Stay in hell until the end of the time. You watched movies, played video games, and in general, live for his pleasure. Oh. How are you doing today? I'm doing pretty good. Can I skip this? Is there a skip button? There is a skip button, thank God. There we go. What the f- Yes. 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 I made it out.
So, I just need to get to the other side.
It does not improve.
So easy.
You'd think in a game that's, like, emphasized platforming, then they'd have better platforming mechanics. That is not the case. Is my camera too much to one side? God, fuck. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Shit, shit, shit. Easiest game of my life, boys. Easiest game of my life. I didn't struggle. So hold on. First off, guys, can we now understand why did it start SteamVR? We can now understand why less than half the people who bought this game, people who paid money for this game, less than half of them just got past that. So we can say I'm stronger than the 50% now. Seek an answer beyond those doors. Who are you? I'm not reading all that. To go further, find 7 keys, bring each to the designated place, and a grieving angel will let you pass. Alright, lost. Oh no, wait, hold on, guys. Hold on. Hold on. I wouldn't put it above the game, hold on. Hold on. It's probably okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Hold on, hold on, hold on. That is fucked up. That is messed up. Bro? Okay. What prompts people to make games like this is my question. Because, like, when you're an early game developer, you're working this and that out. But, like, what prompted the guy, who's only made one game ever, by the way, to go through with this? I mean, it's not like this game didn't have work put into it. It obviously, somebody out there obviously felt that it needed to be made. I'm just confused as why they went through with it. This is what, like, an average person in the JoJo universe sees when two guys with goofy ass hairstyles are fighting. I'm not going in there yet. Hold on, hold on. Virtues. I want to see what's in. I've learned nothing. How's it going, Rory? I'm starting this new series called Budget Bundle Mondays. And then I specifically found a game you had played before and now I'm playing it. Do you remember the one? You only had 9 minutes in it. It's called Damn Was That Yesterday? Or something? This is epic, guys. This is awesome. Premium gameplay. Fuck, shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just died in the video game. Fuck this. This chair pisses me off, right? I've been meaning to talk about this for a while. I want to say something.
I'm the biggest bird. 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 I'm the biggest bird.
Is there a limit on the text? Grandma chair. Type of shit I be gaming in, son. Too good. There we go. It's true, guys. Biggest bird, it's me. Now, this is what we've worked this entire point towards. The letter. If you read this, it means you became curious that on the other side, you are very curious. Keep it up. Alright, let's just end this. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Jungs machen sich bereit für die Offensive.
What the fuck happened? The first chapter has come to the end. In the second chapter, Billy will find his friends and remember what happened last night. They still do not know who will come through the portal and what awaits them. The second chapter is under development. Was that Hitler? I 100% of the game. Hold on. This is something he could not do. Just so everybody's clear, I'm above, right? First off, Wednesdays aren't as full as Mondays. Second off, consistency. It's coming back. Third off, I complete the game. I don't quit 10 minutes in. You paid for this shit. You paid for that. Don't give me the cute little ooh-woo face, bro. You paid for this shit. Like 59 cents, I think it is. On the store right now? Yeah, it's $2 usually. I think I probably bought it at full price.